Charles, is everybody ready?
I'm good.
It's April 11th, 2016, 10 o'clock. We call this meeting to order. Roll call, Smiley.
Here.
Hamel.
Here.
Murphy here. Number three, approval of warrants and claims.
I'll make a motion, we approve the warrants and claims.
I'll second it.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Number four, approval of the minutes of the last meeting, April 4th, 2016.
I move we approve those minutes.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Number five, discussion possible action regarding the following permits, SimGas. I guess you got left out, Dylan.
That's all right. I got enough stuff to sign.
You ready? I'm gonna make a motion to approve my mine for Woods County Rural Water District number one for rural water line.
I'll second.
All in favor?
It wasn't on the agenda.
It wasn't, just, I bet she just forgot y'all.
It may came in late, but it's not for pay. It'll be, so I don't know why we can't go ahead and approve. Is that, I mean.
No money changing hands?
No.
We don't charge, those are utilities and so.
Public utilities.
Keeps from holding them up.
I don't really know we have to do that, do we?
We can give verbals on them anyway, and, but it's a good thing to have it on file so we know that it crosses.
Right.
That stuff and, so, anyway.
So we're still.
So this is Rural Water District what?
One.
Be up Capron area.
Be up there on county lines where they're putting it at.
Oh, that was probably one of the things that goes between Woods County and Alphaba County. It's just half of ours anyway. So.
Cause I remember.
Yeah, she's at, we looked it up and.
On 510.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna make the motion for these three crossings for SimGas for District Two.
I'll second it.
All in favor?
Aye.
And they're all for gas lines, Lynn. Yeah, buried gas line.
Did anybody ever second your Rural Water District thing?
I did.
Yeah, John did.
Okay, number six, approve, disapprove monthly report for the following court clerk. One we didn't have last week.
I'll move that we approve the court clerk's report.
I'll second it. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Number seven, discussion possible action regarding receiving officers for District Two. And I'll make that motion. We're, Dean's staying on there, but Dean, my secretary, is retiring.
So Dean.
Welty. And.
Who's your new one?
Julie Helm. think that's the only addition on here is her name. Dean's still on there for, he's still going to be there.
Julie Holm was that, right?
I'll second that.
All in favor?
Aye.
I had to go check the mail to make sure there wasn't any more bids. So that's probably why she didn't have any.
Oh, okay.
I know she got had a couple of them.
Oh, so there are bids, okay.
They were handed in, so.
Well, do you want to skip to 9 or 10 and get
sure.
it done? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
How about we go to 10? Approve, disapprove blanket purchase orders.
I'll move that we approve our blanket purchase orders.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Okay, well, we're waiting. Is there number 9 any new business?
None that I have.
Pray for rain.
Yeah. It almost got us.
That's not really new.
Well, I'll tell you what, it hailed like crazy on me South Greensburg last night.
Oh, where is it? Good looking.
Me.
Canola field. Right there he is.
Canola field.
Here around the corner.
Right down there.
I looked at Houghton last night. I can't get to it. Somebody
I've seen some, but I'm not sure
on
where they are.
Going to Cherokee.
No Fifth Street Road. Yeah. I've used some out there before.
There on 45 Highway going to Carmen, some really pretty
ones
too.
Okay.
How much pictures?
Somebody told them on the pictures and I didn't know where to go.
Closest was probably down there.
You got your new business. That's what we're on right now.
We're getting close to bloom start to fall off.
10 o'clock.
Yeah.
And you're already in the new
Well,
business.
That's the,
we're fast.
The agenda. There's
didn't
not
have
much there.
I was on the phone and I could have been in here quicker.
We'd be done
that's
if
right.
it wasn't for
snooze, you lose around here.
Bit. Spread it out a little bit.
But we still are on new business. Swap chairs with your get broke, sir.
I don't need a chair, I can sit
right. God, we need your picture.
Morning, Jennifer.
Okay, number 8. Discussion and possible action regarding bids number 15, 16, 13, 1982 GMC. You're up now.
All right, you got 2 bids.
Who's selling this? You?
Yeah.
$850.12.
$850.12?
Yep.
From Damien?
Yes. Damien Starks?
Yes.
Is that right? Okay.
Yep.
Jim Hofer bids it at $500.
I move we accept the bid from Damon Starks for our pickup for District 1.
Second.
Yep.
Great time.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Aye. Mrs. Arnold died. Winona and all that.
Oh,
mom.
Oh, really?
Worked at Beatles for forever.
Mm-hmm.
That seems like that's too high to me.
two radios.
Is that all that's good on it? It's two radios?
Huh?
Oh.
On that.
Oh, okay. I haven't looked at it yet.
I think it's a lot of the work to it. I don't think the radios were actually that much. The radios were
600.
800.
800. That's twice as high as what we should be.
Radios and equipment, $1,639.
Mm-hmm. Which company is it with?
Totalcom.
Oh.
Remember, they were getting us from. Yeah. That's why I caught that.
Okay, that's the sheriff's office one.
And I didn't mean to stop the meeting or anything, but I thought we was about done.
That's good, because at that price, they should be bid, because I don't know, or they should provide the state contract prices, because that's too high.
Yeah.
Why do you want it?
Right.
Good looking, too. Don't forget that.
And you're on a roll.
You don't have to bring that. I'm a legend in my own mind. As my wife tells me.
You're a legend.
Are you tooting your own horn today?
No. I'm just trying to be silly.
You think we'll sign it or what?
I signed it once, but.
But it's no good yet. So now, if it's got to have two signatures, so we need to check on that.
I think that's a good idea. I'd like to see what you come up with on that. That's
well, yeah, they're going to have to provide a better invoice than that, is what I'm getting at, because that should be listed out as the price of the equipment and stuff more detailed than it is, because one of the reasons
it's too much.
Is
it a walkie-talkie type radio?
No, but it's a radio like in your truck, a mobile radio.
Number two and number three.
$800 when I can get them for four.
Right. Four something is the state contract. $479.
Yeah, $79.
Shouldn't cost $100 to install it.
Well, that's the antennas and stuff, but there's other stuff on that invoice also, but that's $800 a piece for the equipment. Then the labor and stuff's on top of that.
Yeah, it's like.
So do we want to go back to three and say that we're gonna do that on that warrants and claims, that we're gonna check that invoice out first? Should we do that?
I think
we should.
Cover your rear that way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, and since you.
I'd like to.
We're gonna approve them with the exception of the Totalcom invoices. How's that?
Okay.
We found so far. Until further review of Totalcom's invoice.
Okay.
All of them, but that one, I guess you need to.
Yeah.
Do I have to make a motion to do that? What do I say?
Just list what he did. All that you're gonna go back and you're gonna amend your approve number three.
Warrants and claims other than Totalcom. Right. Invoice.
Until further review of it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep. Do I have a second?
Yes.
I'll second.
Okay.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Now I got a motion we adjourn.
I can make that motion that we adjourn.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay.